Welcome back to Campfire.
So we did fast travel, time travel to the waypoint closest to the start of this quest.
And I got 2,500. So we good. All right. So
Sunstone Rock.
Here.
Return to Geneva.
Oh shit! I know I was there like that. Dang, they just put me in the heat. Dang. All right. Well, let's.
You can sneak by them.
I am wearing my super stealthy armor.
Uh-oh.
Do I even have to go this way? I do. Oh, shit. Really?
They didn't give you that?
I know. See, this is what I'm talking about with this game. Why does that guy look so weird, doesn't he? Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. And he didn't notice? There was one.
Oh, fuck.
He was right
there.
Damn, I'm
surrounded.
Is that what happens when you fast travel? They be trying to tear you up?
I don't know. Like,
but you are trying to get to a camp or something. No? Well, you don't even gotta go that way.
Oh, I like the stuff they're giving me, though.
Cultist thug.
What?
It said search the cultist thug.
I'd have to ditch something.
Focus on the mission at hand, right?
Should I get a horse? Let's see.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
What the fuck are you doing?
Why am I all the way over here? Oh, I didn't even highlight it. That's why. Jesus. We're doing the Olin run, right? Yeah. Okay. There we go. There we go. Now we're much closer.
What? Well.
There we go. I was just like, what the fuck? Right. It's going to make me do the trail. Can't I just go to my right and jump down?
It's telling you to go that way.
My bush.
What are you doing?
Chop on
real
my bush.
Like dizzy.
See, he saw me. Okay, so I gotta go to the east. This way. I'm not following. They make you go all the way around. I ain't following that shit. I wanna jump down. As long as the jump's not deadly. Which it ain't. See?
It's not a jump at all, is it?
No, it ain't. Oh shit. Don't
just
worry,
kill
I'm
him.
Super stealthy.
Hey, what's that over there?
That's what
did, it, did I trick you? Did you
yeah.
think it was the game?
Hey, who did that?
Gotta go to the right.
Ooh, someone's over there.
Please stop it. How do I get in there? That thing?
Yeah, it looks like
it's
the trail, because
like
the trail goes there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, we gotta go into these people's town?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. That's why I said, well, you gotta go in their area or whatever.
Saving these for the trail?
Time is at 2 o'clock.
Olin. There he is.
This is what you intend. To bring these ancient things back to life. Their power serves us. Machine demons from beneath
Yo.
The ground. It's a nightmare. Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise.
They're bringing them to life. I've only fought those once.
There's like scorpions?
Yeah, they have like machine guns.
Him alone.
These things will destroy us all. They will only destroy our enemies
and bring us back the lands that were taken.
Stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Dang.
What?
You're not gonna be able to use focus?
Forget this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now their focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
Snapmaw? Is it because it's corrupted or something?
Their focuses are down, which is cool, but I probably can't, like, get caught. I don't know if I have to do this. Why are they walking so fucking fast? That's new.
Yeah, I mean, well, it said you never discovered them. It's a new machine discovered. You probably just have to go around the map like that first to get the top guys. See how there's, like, things.
Well, no, I could just shoot them, honestly. Because, scare the shit out of me.
It says kill the corruptors and the cultists. So you definitely gotta kill the people everywhere. So, yeah. Can sneak up on him, right? Stealth kill him.
Okay.
Oh, dang, babe. Dude fell to his death. Dang, man. You're like a sniper and shit.
That's what you gotta do, though. Shoot that shit. Fucking bullshit.
I would've stealth killed him. See, I can't deplete the inventory like you.
Inventory's not that difficult. Oh yeah, look at that guy's got a fire pack. I should wait for him to walk over to the other dudes. What?
I thought it's so nerdy. Oh, he's got a fire pack. I wanna wait.
There we go, look.
Oh, too late now. What the f-
Kill her!
What
no.
the fuck?
You had your
what?
Chance.
Why'd you think that wouldn't alert everybody?
It's just the talk. They don't see me. Oh shit, someone's coming up.
Nah, that's the machine. No, no. Yeah, I think that's the machine, babe. Yo, that thing just walked over him like that?
Oh,
what
shit.
The? Did they just kill him?
I don't know. Is that Olin?
That is Olin, yeah. It says you gotta kill him, everybody
I
though.
I should just kill him, huh? Fuck this shit.
That'll help.
So sick looking. So crazy. I'll let the other one kill you. have a... Does it have a weak point even after the armor, like its legs or something?
Not really.
No?
It says aim for their head, if anything. Like, are you fucking serious?
He has a lot of life anyway. Yeah, we'll just kill him first.
Like, they have weaknesses, which is fire. I should probably just be doing fire on them shits.
Why would it, like, he even run like that fucking machine, you know?
No, they run a lot now because I'm higher level.
I think, oh no.
See the fire?
But why is it not doing any damage to him?
It does over time, but you see that fire bubble? I have to fill it up. See, now it's he's on fire for the white now.
Hmm. Interesting. Yeah, I saw it.
I don't know if there are more enemies.
There isn't.
There are.
Oh.
A little foggy though. Nice. I don't think I was gonna get that.
Dang, man, what is this? ESPN Outdoor Classic? Just killing everybody?
Is that it? Oh, yeah, top tall one, okay. How about do I get down here?
You do the thing. The rope was just right there, no?
To get down?
Yeah.
Where?
Oh, no, my bad. A dude climbed up there at the beginning of the level. Yeah, I don't know if there's just like you can just hop down.
I would
down.
Say, like, drop down with squares on the top. Alright, let's see.
I'm pretty sure.
Let me just climb. Here it is. I found it. Look at all the bodies.
Man, I don't like Olin though. Right?
No.
Isn't he like kind of like a weirdo? Yeah.
Hear me out.
Yo, the echo.
I promise. I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The killers who came for me at the proving. Who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice. The most terrible voice. And they do its bidding.
You say this devil, the Eclipse worship, has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul, I heard, just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. A cold, awful jangle, it scrapes your bones, and hollows your guts. A metal sound, but like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words. But in the voice of a devil.
What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Carja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What some do kind I have of to God do with that?
Take Meridian
I
back.
Don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of Corpses, we Osram called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse.
Oh.
I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
How did the Eclipse recruit you? I know they took your family hostage, but why you?
I was a scrounger, a rummager in dark places, good at what I do. I suppose they knew I would serve them well as a scout. I had taken a delve near Maker's End. Sorry. When I surfaced, they were waiting. I laughed when I saw the priest. But then he showed me Helis's encouragement. I didn't laugh after that. They gave me a focus to watch my every move. I followed orders.
Oh, so they're watching.
You had access to Meridian. Why didn't they get to Avad through you?
Too much dirt under my nails.
Dang, she's real smart.
The one true Sun King. But whatever Ursa or Aaron told me, The Eclipse heard every word through my focus. That's why I couldn't warn you. If I tried, they would have killed my family.
Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines? And how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
I've fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today, they call corruptors. But there are others. Much bigger. Bristling with ancient weapons. Those they call Deathbringers. I've only seen them buried in the ground. But after today, anything is possible.
Oh, man.
Sounds
you know
to
what?
Me like they're raising an army.
If so, the world will fall. And
what?
I helped dig
all
the
around
pit.
The world, there are these, like...
Buried big...
No, there are these, yeah, humongous dead machines that are, like, people... Like, trees have built, like, kind of grown around them, and it's crazy. Like, they're all over the place. There's one in the middle of a city.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions. I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
Hmm. You gonna kill him?
No. It's complicated.
Come on, you know you want to go and redeem yourself.
It will take many good deeds to make up for the crimes you've committed.
You're sparing me? After all I've done?
Yes.
Ew, hear you.
Forge a new life, Olin. One of better make.
Then the rest of my life will be lived in your debt.
Go to the place where your family is being held and wait for me. We'll make their lives the first ones you save.
I didn't earn this mercy. But I will die to make myself worthy of it.
Oh, he's gonna die.
I will be waiting for you.
He looks sick like that, though. Like, bald, no hat, you know what I mean? Like, they should've just left his design like that.
I don't think he had a hat before, but...
Yeah, when you first met him, he had, like, this funky, stupid hat on.
These guys are gonna hurt me.
Alright, man, so... I guess that is the end of that quest, right? Thank you guys for watching.
Oh, did I get that one? Bottle
case. And we're gonna do more soon.